Think back to when you're playing a game and you hear a sound that just absolutely terrifies you. Video game sound design has come a long way since the 8-bit days, but just like every other aspect of gaming, certain games managed to do the sound better than others. Now, well, there have been some games that weren't even trying to be scary, but they ended up scaring us in way more ways than we thought was possible or that the developers probably intended. What is up, everybody? Chaos here. Today, we're going to be looking at 10 games that, well, they scared us as kids, as adults, it doesn't matter. These are those video game sounds that may have not been trying to be scary, but for one reason or another, well, they stuck with us. Drop a like, and let's get into it. At number 10, and this one isn't as scary, I guess it is scary if you're on the opposite side of it, nuclear launch detected in StarCraft.
Nuclear launch detected.
That's right, the original StarCraft. This would quickly send you into a total panic. I remember this. Nuclear launches are one of the most devastating things in the entire game, and the announcer would always let you know when a player activated one, and then you had a few seconds before it actually detonated, and you had to try and prepare yourself for the destruction that would occur. Much like the nuke in Modern Warfare 2, the nuclear launch in StarCraft is something that could completely ruin your match. So whenever you heard it coming, all you could really do was brace yourself for the impact and the Armageddon that was going to ensue. At number 9, we have Thaddeus pleading in World of Warcraft. Now, World of Warcraft is a game that really isn't ever trying to be too scary aside from a few token areas, but Blizzard must have really wanted you to crap your pants when they were designing the voice for Thaddeus because he sounds absolutely terrifying. If you don't know, Thaddeus is the final boss of the Construct Quarter and was created from the bodies of, well, just a lot of dead people, okay? And when you encounter him, he will often shout cries of desperation at you, begging for death. It is definitely very unsettling to hear, especially in a game like WoW, where nothing this disturbing is really around. Maybe there's a few instances, but this is definitely over the top, and it sticks with you. At number 8, yes, creepers in Minecraft. Even if you don't play Minecraft now, there was a time where this mattered. Minecraft is a game where you can sink hours and hours and weeks and years into creating something so special only to have it completely destroyed in half a second, and that is almost always courtesy of the creepers. These suicidal enemies are hell-bent on just destroying things that you create. It does not matter how long you took spinning them, they don't care. The creepers will take it down. Nothing will send you into a panic quicker than when you hear a creeper lurking around nearby you in your finest creation. This month's giveaway is for a brand new PlayStation 4 console. All you have to do to enter is like the video, make sure you're subscribed to the channel, turn on those notifications, and tweet me why you want to win it with your Twitter handle included. At number 7, Spotted in Monster Hunter Tri. This track from the Monster Hunter Tri soundtrack would play whenever something dangerous had its sights on you, and it never, ever, ever, ever failed to get your heart going, especially when you really weren't looking for a fight. You were just trying to do your thing, lay low, be incognito. It doesn't matter. Spotted. You're just walking around the overworld hunting for healing items. Spotted. Or maybe you're minding your own business when your character starts to look a little nervous, and then spotted. This song starts to play. Definitely not the thing you want to hear in a Monster Hunter game. At number 6, The Jockey in Left 4 Dead 2. Alright, I know Left 4 Dead is technically a horror game, but I think we can all agree that it's not really trying to be super scary, right? Left 4 Dead is much more of a fast-paced co-op shooter than an actual horror game, and that's what makes The Jockey stand out on this list. This is an enemy. It's somewhat frequently encountered in Left 4 Dead 2, and you always know when one is around because they'll start doing this demented laugh while they're stalking you. You immediately start spinning around and trying to find it before it's too late. For a game that's not really trying to be scary, Left 4 Dead had some pretty scary elements to it. And speaking of which, we're going to stick with Left 4 Dead for the next entry as well. cracking into the top five. This one definitely is prominent to me. The Witch in Left 4 Dead. Perhaps even scarier than the jockey is the witch in the original Left 4 Dead. Whenever you get within a certain radius of the witch, you'll start to hear her crying. It's very sad, at which point you'll need to be as quiet as possible and not startle her, or else she is specifically going to target whoever scared her. She is going to charge them, and she will not stop until either you die or you get rid of her. Even if she knocks you down, she'll keep on shredding your guts out and won't even react to your teammates' gunshots. While the witch isn't even close to being the biggest enemy you'll fight in Left 4 Dead, she is without a doubt the most intimidating, and she is more than deserving of a number 5 spot on the list due to how quickly she will make you and your friends go dead silent when you enter a room and hear her crying. I want to know in the comment section, give me one story about when you first encountered the witch in Left 4 Dead. At number 4, the You're Drowning music in Sonic 1 and 2. The Sonic games had some amazing soundtracks, and even to this day, the first two Sonic games have some of the best video game music ever written, if you ask me. But during those dreaded underwater sequences in the first two games, if you spent too much time below the surface, you would get that very sudden change in music to let you know that you were running out of air. The drowning music in Sonic 1 and 2, it's weirdly creepy, and it's kind of intense for a game as lighthearted as Sonic, and that massive change in tone is what earns it a spot on today's list. At number 3, we talked about this in the beginning of the video. The enemy nuke incoming in Modern Warfare 2.
Tactical nuke incoming!
I mentioned the sound effect, and it has to have its own spot. While the nuke in StarCraft could be recovered from, there was no coming back from the nuke in Modern Warfare 2. So, when the announcer frantically screamed enemy nuke incoming at you and your team, you heard the countdown start going. You knew there was no chance of survival, and the game was seconds from being over. If you played Modern Warfare 2 back in the day, I'm sure you know the feeling of looking at the scoreboard, seeing someone on the enemy team going 20-0 with an AC-130 in the air, and you start desperately trying to find him to put a stop to his streak before it's too late. But if you don't, you're going to hear the enemy nuke incoming message, and it's all over. There is literally nothing you can do about it. Your hands are tied. At number 2, the OG Xbox startup sound. Now, I don't know what it was about the original Xbox startup sound, but there are tons and tons of people who were freaked out by it as kids. The OG Xbox had a very intense and large startup animation that, I mean, to some it's super nostalgic, but to others, it was pretty freaky because if you're a kid and you just want to play some video games, you're not really expecting something like this to jump on your screen and demand your attention. Thankfully, console startup animations and sounds have toned it down since the early 2000s because there was something creepy about these ones back in the day. Does anybody remember the OG Xbox when it was just on? There was sometimes it sounded like it was talking or it was doing weird messages just randomly. It creeped me out a few times, especially when I first got it. I was playing Halo the very first night. It was weird. Okay, and number 1, and I have an honorable mention after this one as well. At number 1 though, we're going to go with the Rededs in Zelda Ocarina of Time. Now, I have no idea what Nintendo was thinking about making the Rededs so freaking scary. I know they're supposed to be scary, but do you ever think that Nintendo forgot that they were making a game for kids during the gaming development? I don't even know what to say about these. I'm just going to play some of their sound effects while you're listening to them. And keep in mind, this game is rated E. Something really doesn't make sense here. Now, I said I wanted to do an honorable mention, and you can't have a scariest, creepiest video game sounds that scared us without including the clickers from The Last of Us. Do you guys remember the first time you ever encountered these things? They were terrifying. If you were into this game, if you were invested in the game at all and you were trying to make it through this and you encountered the clickers and the first time you ever heard them go off because you were too loud, it will imprint on your soul. These things were absolutely terrifying. I'm gonna let you listen really quick. And there you have it, my friends. Those are 10 video game sounds that pretty much scared everybody. Obviously, some people remember some more than others. And if you guys have a video game sound that did not make this list that terrified you as a kid, or I mean, if it terrified you as an adult or a teenager, it doesn't matter. You let us know in the comment section. If you guys enjoyed, take a second, drop a like. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel so you never miss a new gaming top 10. They go up every single night. Turn on those notifications so once again, you never miss one. And I hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you very soon.